Sorry. So if you don't get the armbar, then you go for the triangle. You don't get the triangle, then you go for the omoplata.
No heel hooks, guys. No heel hooks. I'm in a full block.
There.
Very good. Stand up. Stand up. Very good, Rainy. You know, you come up, bro. Like, you move back. You move back. Oh, over your shoulder. Over your elbow. Over your elbow. Nice. Trying to come to my side here, I need to make sure that I have like a good frames, okay? Because like even more in Nogi we don't have like grips, so I need to have frames all the time, okay? So I like to use one grip here, one frame here on the bicep, okay? Why? Because you'll be always trying to hold my head here. So when I block the bicep here, it's hard for me to try to grab my head, Kevin. Okay, so if I don't do that, I grab my head here, yeah, and I'll pull that. Okay, his chest and my chest. So I always want to do like this grip here, the grip on the bicep. And the other one I want to be like doing from one shoulder to the other shoulder because I want to prevent to don't let him come back with his chest and connect to my chest here. Okay, so you already know the drill. Like he's coming here to my side. Okay, I push him out, come with the other leg over, then I square again. Okay.
No heel hooks, guys. No heel hooks. I'm in a full block.
There.
Heel hooks.
Heel hook specific training.
Drop your knee. I'm fast. Like, scroll back.
Up down.
Boom.
April 20th, we have the comp night, okay? So we have like Rick, Darren, Arrow, Kyle competing, yeah. Okay guys? So yeah, like if you're down to compete, guys, a great opportunity, even more if you wanna do like your first time or if you're like, how can I say, like it's something that is hard, you will feel like anxious, you will feel like anxiety and all this type of thing, but at the end of the day, as the tournament goes by, it's only like a tournament that doesn't change nothing in your life. You know, so I highly recommend you to try it once, at least, okay, to feel this experience that will make you, like, way better, okay? Because, like, mistakes that you do in the tournament, if you don't, like, ask me and you don't, like, go search how to correct, you never correct it, it's what usually happens because it's so much mistakes that you don't even know what mistakes you're trying to do. But as soon as you do, like, a mistake in the tournament, I'm 100% sure that next day or the next tournament or the next training you won't do it anymore. Because like something that goes like on your ego, on your like that you really want to know how to don't do this, how to fix this mistake. Okay? And also you feel there is like It's nothing like, it's not a beast, it's not like a monster, it's just like a tournament that you go against a guy that has the same age, the same weight, and the same belt rank as you, okay? So it's something that it's like a must do at least on Samuel. Okay? Thank you guys, hope you guys enjoy the class, and that's it. Voila!
Okay, hi, my name's Rick, I'm 51. I've been doing jiu-jitsu for a solid year and 3 months. And I want to compete because I finally feel that I've got a good grasp of the fundamentals, and at my level, of course, and I want to test those out in a competition and see how I come out. So I'm really expecting to just learn a lot about competition and about other schools' performance.
My name is Darren, I'm 34. I've been doing jiu-jitsu for about a year, regular training partner with Rick here, we have a good time. Love being here, love the community, love all the people. And honestly, I'm just competing because my ear won't stop asking me, so looking forward to it though. Should be fun, good competition, and we'll see what happens.
Having a consistent, good training partner is key, and that's why I love training with Darren. Because he's smart, he's thoughtful, he's talented, and he's got that athleticism that allows us to like work back and forth together and really explore how to perform better in jiu-jitsu.
Thank you, buddy. I love training with Rick too. I think the most important thing is, you know, I think Brandon said it when I first started, but find a friend, it'll keep you coming back. So you come in here, you find people, you know, you get comfortable with them, and then it's fun to be here. So you win some, you lose some, but like it doesn't matter because you're hanging out with your friends, you have a good time, and it doesn't feel like work the whole time because, you know, you get to see your buddies, and it's a good way to blow off steam at the end of the day.
Guard, he's here, make space, start fishing the collar. He comes up, grab here. Sorry. Submissions, you're gonna have to chain them, right? It's either you're gonna go really fast on an armbar from closed guard that you have to go fast with, or they're gonna know what you're going for, right? So if you don't get the armbar, then you go for the triangle. You don't get the triangle, then you go for the umaplata, and you just keep chaining back and forth. It's gonna be very hard to get something really fast on the first try.
When you get it and you're spinning to mm-hmm. like tighten it, is it just kind of like a race to get around them? Or like, can you get out to a hip? Is there a way to get your elbows closer together?
I mean, sometimes you even could just sit up because they're gonna try to alleviate the pressure. So if I'm here and I have this, right, I'm gonna spin. Sometimes he's just gonna wanna get up, or if I keep spinning this way, I can keep spinning through. It's just gonna get tighter every time. You could try to, yeah. I mean,
it's hard though.
Yeah, because if I'm here and you just keep going with me, right? I'm just gonna keep going, and by that time, you have the grip, right, to pull into you, or he's gonna go over. Sometimes they're just gonna go over because they don't want to get choked, you know. So we'll go two times each.
No, I'm sorry.
You're trying to defend. So in theory, what you want to do is go, I like to throw your arm in between. You could try, but it's going to be hard to. Well, bad choke. So start drilling both. But don't worry. It's not going to help you get your brown belt. Oh, sorry. Yeah, actually, you're right. 100 burpees.
I didn't think he was going to be here today.
He's off. Don't ask questions.